at least you ain't run off.
What you talking about?
Pearson left.
Old uncle?
The traitors? Both gone at dawn. They said young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent to run off.
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna... And this is a tough time. And you ain't doing too well. But we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so. But if we let Jack and the women free, well then
there
maybe
ain't
we
no
can
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
And I've always a goddamn train.
Arthur! This is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll. Money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, I ain't got much to lose, but you gotta do what's right and cut some loose. John and his family, I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let them go. Because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist?
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh? Now, we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish. We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are gonna borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all. He insists upon it. He insists. Let's ride out, gentlemen. Let's go! Yeah!
get this done. No point in putting this off any longer. You think this is gonna work?
Who knows? I don't trust nothing no more. That mess in the oil factory? I swear he looked me in the eye and walked away.
Like with me in the bank. But listen, Abigail just told me the money, it's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah, so much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Okay, well, let's get through this job and make a plan. Get the money and get the hell out of here. You, Abigail, and Jack, go live your life.
And you?
I reckon head out west, someplace dry. See if I can shake this goddamn cough. But first, we got one last train, John.
One last train.
Sadie, you board halfway along. John, you and Arthur are gonna board at the back. Rest of you, follow Mike and I, and join once they stop the train.
Here she comes.
Should I just sneak on now? God damn it. Well, everybody mount up!
We're still going through with this?
Of course we are!
Come on, Arthur! We gotta get on that train!
Oh.
just like the old days, huh?
This don't feel nothing like the old days.
Come on! Let's get to the next carriage! Take the next one, carriage!
Yeah. Wait, there's more.
Let's move.
Where's John?
I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go. Before another patrol turns up.